these two screws to remove the panel. And then the panel just lifts straight up. So if you get the belt on the three pulleys there, and just halfway onto this one and just rotate it around, it'll just slide into place.